Okay, so what is a fraction?
A fraction is a part of a whole.
There are actually two portions of a fraction. There's the numerator and also the denominator. In a fraction, the numerator and denominator tell us very important things.
All right, so what is a numerator and denominator? Let's look at a fraction right here. Before we start, here's a couple different representations of this fraction. What do you notice? What do you think the numerator is and the denominator is? All right, let's look at a model that matches this fraction. The numerator is the number of pieces that is actually represented or that we have. The denominator actually represents how many equal pieces are in a whole. Something to remember when we're talking about fractions is we are talking about equal parts. So the denominator is going to tell you how many equal parts we will have in the whole, and the numerator tells you how many equal parts you actually have. Here are multiple different representations of this fraction. You can also use a number line to show fractions. Let's look at a few number lines right now. Here is a fraction number line. What do you notice? What do you wonder? Between 0 and 1, it is cut into ninths. We're going to see how many jumps we need to make to get to the arrow. We make 6 jumps, so our fraction is 6 ninths. Look at a few more fraction number lines. What's similar about all these fraction number lines? What's different? All right, let's look at this one. Between 0 and 1, it is cut into sixths. So now we're gonna see where the arrow is. We're going to make 2 jumps and we'll get to 2 sixths.